That's something with the internet. It's like always people on the web, for some reason they don't think about value. Okay, we go to Brussels, we are successful there, but how do we get the money to go there? Of course, I live remotely in Germany, a little remote, not so central as other people live, and so I have to travel very far to go to Brussels. I need a hotel to stay overnight, stuff like that. It costs. Like, you see, Telecomics dissolved today. This was like really blowback. It was really like, wow, shit.
Es war eine schwere Zeit vor allem. Wir hatten nie Debriefings gemacht nach den verschiedenen Aktionen, die wir gemacht haben. Das war ein Problem. Wir haben zu wenig darüber gesprochen und wir hatten diverse Agenten verloren durch Burnouts und dergleichen. Und wir hatten einfach eine Sinnkrise bei Telecomics. Und wir hatten dann auf dem Camp entschieden, also auf diesem Kongress, dass wir Telecomics abschalten.
Et on a vraiment profité du CCC nous pour nous voir entre nous, pour pouvoir tisser des liens physiques, renforcer des liens, discuter, de s'apercevoir que tout le monde a les mêmes problèmes, pour justement nous permettre de moins nous perdre et de continuer à rester à être ce qu'on est, à voir notre vie d'agent Telecomics, notre vie dans la vie civile, nos différentes vies qu'il faut qu'on cumule et qu'on arrive à faire marcher ensemble, parce qu'on peut pas être purement un agent Telecomics, faire ça à temps plein, juste on devient fou, on se perd, on devient une machine.
Mais en effet, war das sehr gut, weil das diese ganze Aktivisten-Szene aufgerüttelt hat. Es hat gezeigt, hey, wenn die jetzt weg sind, wer macht's denn dann noch? Und dadurch haben wir auch andere motiviert, mitzumachen bei Telecomics oder eigene Gruppen zu gründen.
The people on the internet have to understand that the work doesn't do itself. It has to be done. And at the moment it relies too much on single people doing the work. And these people are overstretched. I can confess that I'm overstretched myself. The reason I involve myself, one of the reasons I involve myself so strongly with the campaign in the EU was because I was the only one who could do it. Because I had the standing and I had a background which allowed me to get in touch with the parliamentarians. So it's like, it's like with power you get responsibility. So I felt it was my responsibility to go to Brussels. But people should understand that it's not sustainable that people get burned out by doing politics. It doesn't help anybody if they drop out after 2 or 3 years. We have to find a more sustainable way to do our politics. I know we like flat hierarchies. Let's say I pose a problem, I don't know the solution. We have to identify people who are capable, who are willing, and we have to help them help us. And this needs help on different levels. Sometimes they just need a translation. Sometimes they need money. Sometimes they might only need a place to sleep. Sometimes they would just like to hear nice words. You know, it's like, it's for some reason, if you are known to a few thousand people on the internet, they think that, well, somebody will tell you something nice. No, they don't. They only tell you when you do something wrong. At the moment, we rely on this self-organizing effects. You know, sometimes it catches on and sometimes it doesn't. And more often than not, it doesn't catch on. And then things fall down. The important things don't get done. So we need a political structure. We need some structure which is able to do work sustainably. So that people, when they get overworked, can take a little time off and get a replacement. So that we have an influx of new people doing the work. We need structures on national levels and on European level. We are working on this. Certain things work, other things don't work. And you could call it professionalization. I would just call it being sustainable.